Hi, I'm Mary Jo Currier, and this is Jen Hall. We're from St. Anne's Spa. Welcome to this week's edition of Intermission. Jen, what are we going to be covering today?
Well, we're going to be going through some stretches that can help to alleviate tension and tightness that might be a result of sitting at your desk or on a chair for an extended period of time. So why don't we start bringing ourselves down? So for a lot of people who spend a lot of time at work at their desks and don't have an opportunity to get up and down, it's kind of limiting in how much you can move. But I'm going to show you a few things you can do at your desk just to hopefully loosen things up a little bit.
Perfect.
So why don't we start with our neck? So sit up as tall as you can, have your feet on the floor. Great idea to take off your shoes if you can so you have your feet grounded. And just reach up with one hand, grab hold of the side of your head and really gently tilt. And then with your other hand, if you can, reach down and just grab hold of the edge of your chair so you have a little bit of stability. Mm-hmm. Now ideally, you'd want to take some nice deep breaths through your nose, probably about 5 or 6 aside. We'll make it a little shorter today. So you can release that and take a breath in so you feel really tall, and then as you breathe out, go ahead on the other side. And same thing, reach up with your hand, just a really gentle tilt. You don't want to pull too hard, and using your chair as leverage. Again, a few nice
breaths. That feels
great.
There.
But we carry a lot of our tension in our neck, so that one's a good way to start. You can release that. Next, you can grab hold of your knees and actually scoot your bum a little closer to the edge of your chair or release the spine. So just kind of round your back, tuck your chin so you feel a nice stretch through your vertebrae. You can hold that. And then on an inhale, sit yourself up tall, lift up through your chest, lift your face, squeeze your shoulder blades together. You might feel a little crack there. Mm-hmm. And go through those two stretches a couple of times. So breathing out, rounding your back, and then breathing in, lifting up through your chest. That's a nice simple one you can do as well.
Yeah, that's lovely.
And then another great one to create some twisting in the spine, why don't you cross your right leg over your left? Normally we don't recommend sitting cross-legged, but if you're balanced both sides, it's okay. Bring your, actually other hand is going to come across, and grab hold behind your chair. Sit up nice and tall, or you can reach up the upper back of your chair as well. And then as you breathe out, turn and look over your shoulder so you're pulling the chair and your knee at the same time. And just relax your shoulders a little bit. And you would hold that again for a few breaths, and then you would want to release it and do the other side.
I feel so much better already.
Much more fun than actually working at your desk. It's just stretching instead. And again, take a couple of breaths. Each time you breathe out, see if you can feel yourself sitting a little taller. And then when you breathe out, twist a little further. And then you can let that go.
I suppose it's probably really good for your work situation anyway, because
yes,
you're going to be bringing oxygen into your brain.
Absolutely.
So you can be functioning a little bit more.
Productivity
definitely
increases
for
sure. Yeah, and I would just finish it if you could by standing up for a bit and maybe taking a breath in, reach your arms up.
All right.
Time. And then let's exhale and just fold forward. So again, a full decompression of your back. If you like, you could reach your hands behind your back and stretch through your shoulders. And just do that for as long as you like. And again, that brings a lot of fresh oxygenated blood to your brain as well. So you'll be much more smart for the next segment of your work day.
That was great. I still have to go back to the office, but I feel much better.
Excellent.
Well, thanks for joining us today on this week's edition of Intermission. See you next week.
Thanks,
Jen.
You're welcome.
This intermission was brought to you by St. Anne Spa.